50-year-old Olympic gymnastics living room.
It's real, people.